We sixth grade math teachers at Means Junior High would like to welcome you back to distance online learning. So as a reminder, you click on the calendar to find your assignments for today. So today is March 23rd. There are two assignments for math. This one is completely optional. It says the following: sixth grade math guide and enrichment. This study guide will show you what we have learned and will learn for the rest of the school year. So if you click on this, it's like almost like a textbook, a math textbook. For further enrichment, please download past STAR tests. So if you, I know STAR is canceled for this school year, but if you would like to know how you would have done on STAR, you can go to this website, download a test, work on it, and there are actually answer keys there so that you can check your math skills and also reading skills. So let's get to the mandatory assignment. Welcome back from the break activity. So if you click on here, it's a check for understanding quiz. You will be click on this Canvas quiz called Welcome Back Alphabet List Check for Understanding. But before we do so, if you do finish early, there are extensions. These activities below are to be used as a choice option for GT students, as well as any student who wishes to engage in them. These activities do not replace any assignments made by students assigned classroom teachers. So there are many different activities here to enrich your mind. But let's get to what you is mandatory, what you will need to do. This is a welcome back alphabet list check for understanding. You are allowed two attempts. There are no time limit. The maximum point you can get from this activity is 100. You're going to use your knowledge of sixth grade math to complete the short answer question prompt. Take the quiz. Try to list an idea from math that we have learned on this past year for every letter in the alphabet. Example, A equals area, B equals benchmark percent, T equals triangle, and etc. You must do a minimum of 15 letters. Notice how I brought inequalities back. You must be do a minimum of 15 letters. That means at least 15 letters. That means 15 or more than, or 15 or more. So the record so far is 20. Can anybody beat the record of 20? So for example, A equals addition, B equal base. Like, remember we learned the base of a parallelogram, base of a trapezoid, base of a triangle, and so on and so on. Then you'll click down here and submit your quiz. I will know what time you finished it, and then we as teachers can assign you a maximum of 100 points. So thank you again for participating in online learning.